Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or better known as ADHD, is a mental disorder that affects an individual's ability to focus, causing them to move around more frequently. They may also have trouble controlling their impulsive behaviors.
One time for the praying on my downfall. Two times for the ones counting my flaws. Three times for the motherfucking police when they see us, yeah, it's beef trying to kill us in these streets. Four times for the days that was all bad. Five times for the job, never call back. Six times for the niggas like me who got ADHD trying to kidnap the president, ISIS. Cops killing blacks, I don't like this. Lately, I can't even close my eyelids. Paranoid, rappers rapping about what I did. Anybody know me, know how crazy I get. I do this for the kids, my fam, homie, and side chick. I am not a hero or a sidekick. I'm just Tony, I'm a villain with plans of blowing a million. I'm a millionaire, I ain't never had shit. All I ever wanted was a bag and a bitch above average. Told her I would never leave her like her dad did. I'd be a good stepfather to them bad kids. Fuck an enemy, I can't afford to give you all my energy. I'd rather spend time watching Spider-Man with my mini-me. Mama said she never met a nigga like me. I'm polite, I'm not resisting, and they still trying to fight. Fuck putting my hands up on my bus back. Grab my nutsack, get away with some felonies in my backpack. That's something to laugh at, I know they mad at. Y'all done took a lot of guns from me, you can have that. Everybody got a strap like it's Baghdad. I ain't gon' forgive, I forget we had a bad pass. Whooped our ass and want us to forget about it. But every time you draw your gun, I start reminiscing about it. I'm about to go Wakanda in this motherfucker. Killmonger in this motherfucker. An angry nigga, but I'm not a sucker. I'm about to double up on many hustles. I learned the hard way through many struggles. Every day I see the bottom of a Henny bottle. Then I wake up hungover with a couple models. I'm just trying to live and trying to be a role model. If I wrote about my life, it'd be a whole novel.